all team events. Time trial is flight. After this is the carry finals.
I expect this to be a fast one. Not only do they get to race the medal, being the 15-16 strat champion, but there is an Omnium on the line here too. It's not a traditional international Omnium, like you said. So these points, this strat race, actually works kind of like golf. At first, you get 1 point, and you're looking for the lowest score over 4 races.
Yeah, and the other thing is, they've been practicing all day because every qualifier was a scratch race.
Yeah. So they should know each other from the scratches.
They should know each other. They should understand what's going to happen in the scratch meeting.
Thank you.
Gina moving his way up there. 401 Edmonds. Usual suspects ahead of affairs.
Right now, Omni wise, Edmonds is the sleeper with the score. Again, low score is good here. And then in second and third are Gallagher and Bonilla with the exact same amount of points. And then fourth is Leary with 1.4. And it's dog with some more than that. And there goes Gallagher again. He's trying to put the paint on this field tonight.
Yep, he's going to ride past lights. Off the front there for a while.
With three to go, field is chasing.
Yep, there's Leary up there. Once again, meters get themselves in position for that final sprint. Coming up just two laps from now.
Turning, like we said, they're all gear restricted. There's the bell. Gallagher's going to lead it out into his own field.
There's Bonilla.
Bonilla on the outside. It's going to be a close one. Oh, on.
Edmonds with the bike throw. I believe Gallagher got in there for a second. Bonilla's third.
Stayed up.
Let us know.
Edmonds with an incredible run on the back.